We are tracking breaking news right now this morning on Up with KREM. WSU has lifted a shelter-in-place order following a SWAT standoff near the south side of campus in Pullman. Now, they say that Pullman police have resolved the situation. Around 3 a.m., WSU issued a shelter-in-place order. Campus operations now resuming as normal. We do have a crew on the way to Pullman right now, and we'll keep you updated as we learn any new information here on Up with KREM and on KREM.com.